I said to everyone I danced with, I said, mm-hmm. I feel for you. I'm sorry. You know, like, you're an accomplished individual. You come to our show, and now you're being belittled by me. You know what I mean? Basically.
They are out of their element.
Exactly. Yeah, so yeah. Now I'm the coach, and you're the student. And I don't want to go back to high school. You know, I wouldn't want somebody to, like, tell me what to do. No, you did it wrong. Do it again. No, screw you. I want
to
go.
And half the time, it's really hard to, and you're all flustered and trying to figure out what he's saying. He's like, give me your hand. And I'm like, here. And he's like, your hand. And I'm like, here. And he's like, your head. And I'm like, okay, how am I supposed to be able to know between your accent or not? So.
Oh my God.
So the accent is the issue.
I do a really good impersonation.
No, honestly,
can I hear it? We would love to hear it.
She's doing an impersonation of a Frenchman. I don't speak like she.
So wait,
baby. Everybody wants to be paired with me. I don't care how good you look in your job. Everybody wants to be with me.
Well, I mean, Max, it's no secret you do love yourself. Bad thing? That's not a bad thing.
No, it's a great thing. Yeah. We're trained. That's what I teach my students too. Back home, I have a lot of kids that I train, and they're
drawn to the confidence.
You come out. Our format of our dance competition is 20-something couples, and you have to stand out. And somebody has to pick you, and everybody's doing the same cha-cha, and you have to present yourself a little bit differently. I don't look in the mirror going, "Wow, my hair looks good." I look in the mirror thinking how I'm going to stand out, and that's what I'm trying to teach her. Mm-hmm. And she just wants to fight.
I do not.
Now, how is
she
the
just
is
wants it an argument?
Is it really an argument, or has there been any progress?
No, honestly, I find it strange because, like, she says something, and I go, okay, go forward with the left. She says something. I'm like, no, go forward. So now she's raising her voice to say something that I don't care to hear, and then I raise my voice to go forward with the right. And now we're yelling at each other. I'm not sure what's happening, and I'm like, do you want me to leave? She's like, yeah. I'm like, why? Not sure. Get out. And then walk away. And I'm like,
what just happened?
Noises. Yeah. Loud noises. So now I'm walking back. I'm like, okay, not sure who we fought, who won. I'm going to pretend that I did, but I'm going
to
say it like she did. So
just
I come
to
in,
get
I'm,
it past
I'm just, I'm sorry. You win.
But if there's one awesome thing besides how great he smells and he's really attractive, he's making all my costumes. Like, he picks them out. He's designing them. And
it's
I think that's
it
so
everywhere.
Fabulous.
That happened to Liza Minnelli. Be careful.